In a Friday morning interview with Fox Friends, Trump daughter-in-law Lara Trump was for some reason asked for her opinion on NFL players kneeling during the national anthem to protest police brutality and racism. "We've already seen the fans have reacted, and people in this country do not take kindly to people disrespecting the flag, disrespecting the military, and they will pay for it, probably by losing fans." Unfortunately, not one word, or even an iota of interest, in talking about why the players are protesting. Just a veiled threat to forget about voicing concern for issues facing African American men every day, or else. This lack of interest is exactly why these protests matter. Please note this is a commentary piece. The views and opinions expressed within it are those of the author only and do not necessarily reflect the editorial opinion of IJR.